gonna chug it down a little bit, and I need everybody to snap their fingers. To the beat, you assholes. I can take a burlap sack and make it look like a Valentino gown. I can turn three Craigslist tricks and make my gig on the other side of town. Laying bed eating Popeyes, watching Judge Judy, and then slap on my face, throw on a wig, and pay my rent by 10, cause I'm a drag queen. D-R-A-G-Q-U-E-E-N. I'll say it again. Well, I can drink a quart of vodka and chase it with some wine. Score coke, snort meth, and smoke a joint at the same damn time. Give a man a hand job while touching up my face. Then get in a cab and head on home in time to watch Drag Race. I'm a drag queen, darling. D-R-A-G-Q-U-E-E-N. I'm like a W-O-M-A-N who just happens to be very tall. And that ain't all. Listen up, everybody. Sometimes drag queens get a bad rep from conservative gays. They would ban transgender dykes on bikes and leather men from the fucking gay pride parade. And I thought this community celebrated diversity. Let me tell you something. Stonewall wouldn't have happened without drag queens just like me. Hold on. I know you're not clapping because you think I'm from New York and I'm old and I threw the first brick at Stonewall. However, I may have been seen doing some light masonry at Stonehenge. Fuck you! Fuck you! And hear me when I say that I'm a drag queen. D-R-A-G-Q-U-E-E-N. I'm like a double.